Hey everyone, welcome to a new episode, a new segment where we call it
is it spend money? No, right?
No.
It's a new segment.
Today we're gonna try a new thing with these two beautiful ladies from makeup twins makeup. Yes,
makeup.
Twins makeup. Yes. So this is Amanda and Jesus from Twins Makeup. Today we have them here because we are gonna do makeup.
Yeah, not doing it for us.
We are doing.
Yeah, we're doing it for them.
So excited.
So exciting, guys.
Yes.
So without further ado, let's be
here. And Amanda here is my model. So yep. When I'm done.
Do nicely, yeah.
Okay, I'll try.
And this is my partner for today, Jason.
Yes. So I see a few products. The first thing I really noticed is the dinosaurs. Basically, this is dinosaur sauce.
Dinosaur
I don't know, to make to give you the prehistoric look.
Oh my god.
So this is our box of joyful stuff. I've probably never seen most of this in my life. Oh, there's a lot. Why do girls use so many things? Hey, CR is so much better than being a guy. You guys just. I just babe, I just walk out straight.
Okay, I'm actually very scared. Are you ready? Yeah?
Quite, yeah. But do you know what's everything?
No.
Oh my gosh.
Oh shit, what's this? Oh yes, this is what I'm looking for. My palette.
I cannot tell him anything, right?
Get out.
So, okay. I'm gonna use my finger.
I think you need to start with this. In Photoshop I use, right, I always take the biggest brush first, then...
Wow! Oh my god! Okay,
I just like...
No, you don't! Wait.
Ah! Oh, wait. Okay. They all look the same. Relax, guys. I got this. Whoa! So follow this.
He likes makeup secretly. No, don't make it, no.
But this is only the first layer.
Okay, don't worry, I'm gonna give you like 10 layers. By the time I'm done, you'll be like shining like a diamond. Today I am your makeup artist, I can call me Gabrielle.
Okay.
Okay. You're gonna walk the runway in Milan.
Okay.
He just painted my teeth too.
Chase that.
I know now. You put this then.
Louis, look, she looks like Eva.
By the time I'm done with you, you look so fabulous. Okay, and now you're gonna shut up and go.
Sekarang sing it. Eraser mana eraser?
We're gonna give her some whiskers. Can you say meow?
Meow.
Looks good. I'm gonna write good. Okay, this one.
Wow, this guy is so good.
Oh wow! It's darker than I thought. Wait, let me test it with my skin first. It's like, oh, I'm sorry.
Wait, let me just grab this part here.
Stop talking out. I have no idea how to use this thing. It's shining way too much. I'm sorry, Jason. Now you look like you got epic sideburns. Yeah, we go for the Elvis look.
Are you trying to make me look like you?
Yeah, I know.
Oops.
Okay, this is a very dangerous tool not to be used by unsupervised.
Shit.
Oh.
It's very black.
This is very black. I broke it. Oh my god. It is gone.
It's just gone. Oh my god.
I broke it and now it's like. Ah!
What the?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh damn. This is hardcore. This is fucking hardcore. Oh my god. How do I fix this?
Okay, done.
So, 3, 2, 1.
Oh my god! Why you purposely do like that or what?
Oh my god!
Okay, what? The one on your right eye is this above one Goomba Boomy?
Yeah, you're quite talented. He gave me one Amy Winehouse and another one.
It's okay, I have to admit.
Vietnamese girl.
Yeah,
that's why I'm like high special.
I look like myself. I look like I'm ready for Halloween.
Don't see, don't see, don't see, don't see.
And there we have it.
Yes, guys. Yeah. For my product, I decided to give her the high fashion look. So because to match her red color dress, and she's also going for Hungies casting call after this.
Yeah. Anyway, what I did with Jason is that I try to keep it as low key as possible, not too over high fashion. But kind of messed up the eyeliner because that one got up quick just now. So my hair feeling bit. But I think I did a pretty good job. Yeah, Jason looks. Okay, how does it feel like for inexperienced guys to put makeup for you guys?
Very interesting.
Very scary. Yeah.
Quite scary, especially when he handles that. I'm like,
this one.
Oh, don't get my eyelids. I still.
So who do you think did a better job? Is it them or is it me? Just leave a comment below. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you guys like what you see. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And don't forget to subscribe to them. Yes, follow them on Instagram as well. We'll leave the links all down below. And we'll see you again next time.
Bye.